Firstly, I want to say I really feel great, great regret. Since I received sort of invitation first time, I think 1 year ago, so I very much sort of excited because I consider Africa, I think the very, very big continent and big potential. So I'm very, very eager. But then last now almost 2 months, quite busy, some program. So, for example, the about 1 month program in Ladakh. Usually, the high altitude, not much sort of, I said, affect my physical. But this time, I think because of now age, a lot of tiredness, like that. So therefore, then, the long flight from here to there, my spirit, my mind, very, very eager, but this old body, not angry. So now, there's no other choice except cancel. However, I'm very, very eager. You see, your meeting should take place there. And then, particularly the president, really showing genuine, interest or regarding my visit. He's a very, very eager president sight, in spite of some difficulties. So therefore, I really want to apologize, but I consider this just postponement. Another opportunity definitely come. So then the meeting there, our sort of the concept, oneness of 7 billion human beings. I always now trying to promote that. And according to your traditional sort of belief or conception, or what you call opodo or something. So the oneness of humanity. Now, today, a lot of problem which humanity facing due to secondary level of differences, different nationality, and even including religious faith and different races. So now, logically, only remedy to reduce this, we must develop sense of oneness of 7 billion human beings. So your traditional thinking, you see, it is something ancient but very relevant to today's world. So please make effort to further promotion using these traditional sort of values or traditional sort of views, and must share the other people. And with that, I have one dream. I, one of admirer of European Union. So I really often, you see, telling people, eventually African Union, and firstly, perhaps Southern Africa, Northern Africa, like that, some kind of union. Then gradually, Union of Africa, and could be, firstly, I think, one best to guarantee more peace. Look, European Union. Imagine if European Union not developed, then I think last few decades, some I think fighting among member state. Now, because of European Union developed, so the member state very peaceful. So one of my dream, actually, I very much want to share during my visit there, but now my visit now not cancelled. But in any way, my idea I want to share with you, with your people, and including your president. So, actually, now I'm 82-year-old person. Actually, I belongs the generation of 20th century. I observed since 1935, then 40s, 50s, 60s, so on. So I think humanity, through difficult experience, seems to see becoming more mature. So desire for harmony, desire for peace, I think much increase. In early part of 20th century, I think people really, say, feel violence, war is part of our life, something like that, and the best method to solve the problem. But the later part of 20th century, that kind of thinking changed. Now, the 21st century, although some unfortunate violence here and there, but this, I feel, result of past centuries, certain way of thinking when we face some problem. You see, the immediate reaction is how to solve this by force. That's old thinking, outdated. So problem, so long we human being remain there, problem always there, some disagreement. But then this problem of human being, so therefore, you see, we have to solve this human problem, must solve human way. That's talk, dialogue. So this 21st century, I always say, expressing this 21st century should be century of dialogue in order to develop a peaceful century. Now 21st century should be peaceful century. So peace must come through inner peace. With inner peace, and whenever you see we face some disagreement through talk, or with respect to others' view, others' right, that way, you see, we can solve the problem through, I said, mutually equitable solution. That's the only way. That's the human way. So, your nation can make some significant contribution regarding that. Sometimes smaller nation may have greater potential to create peace. That's my view. So finally, I want to thank you, your organization, and also the president, especially president, really made a lot of effort. So I very much sort of appreciate, I deeply touched. So thank you. This our physical quite distance, but spiritually, mentally, always with you. Thank you.